Heredia says he's getting hit behind the head, but he keeps dipping his head down there. Hrgovic has no choice but to hit him there.
Trying to find his legs, but I don't think they're there. Heredia goes down. And they will stop it. It's over. Hrgovic with another knockout win. This time it took him till round three.